Shepard, when this mess is over, drinks are on me. Be safe out there.
I'll try. Hack it in.
I'm sending you a large team of scientists.
I have the dossier.
They're all Cerberus defectors. Keep them safe.
Will do, and I'll put them straight to work on the Crucible.
Good.
Jacob Taylor is with them and is already working to find a place for the families.
He'll be a valuable asset as well.
Indeed.
Snagging Dr. Cole from the Elusive Man is a coup. Having her on our side could be a huge win for us.
The sooner we can get the Crucible finished, the better I'll feel.
I'm with you.
Shepard out.
Okay. 12,500 credits. Funding. Check out our war assets. Including our new one. Crucible. Ex-Cerberus will be that one. But Crucible, we have Element Zero Converter. Alright, we found on one of those worlds. Element Zero refineries are large industrial facilities that remove impurities from the element, also called ESO, before it is used to fuel starships or gravity generators. It's an important process, as sending an electrical charge through impure ESO can cause the element to explode. By setting up a conversion facility beside the Crucible, ESO can be mined, refined, and supplied to the project in record time. Emergency fuel pods. Look at that, we're like almost... there's almost nothing left there. The fuel pods scavenged from a field of debris in the Valhallan threshold were once attached to a fleet of merchant vessels making long, risky journeys into uncharted space. The pods have been repurposed for the Crucible project. When activated, the Crucible's fusion reactors consume entire oceans of helium-3. Oh, crap. The fuel pods serve as emergency reservoirs should the weapon use more power than expected. Good idea. Ex-Cerberus. Ex-Cerberus scientists. The Elusive Man's research for humanity's best attracted many renowned scientists. Cerberus offered generous salaries, brand new facilities, and unfettered research budgets. Despite these lavish perks, some began to worry about the ethical ramifications of their work. The scientists rescued from Jellix were among the first to leave Cerberus. They diligently helped to construct the Crucible. Dr. Bryn Cole. She is an ex-Cerberus scientist who studied the technology left behind by the Collectors. She eventually cut ties with the Elusive Man and helped dozens of scientists and their families flee the organization. The doctor has joined the Crucible Project, using the knowledge gained during her employment with Cerberus to help build the weapon. Dr. Gavin Archer. Oh, and there's Jacob. Gavin Archer was a well-known synthetic intelligence specialist from Terra Nova who disappeared years ago to work with Cerberus. Now that he's parted ways with his former employer, Archer is among the scientists working on the Crucible. His study of VIs and AIs, in particular the Geth, gives him unique insights into parallel processing and inter-system communication that have already improved the weapon's efficiency. And Jacob Taylor. After helping Commander Shepard destroy the Collectors, Jacob Taylor cut his ties with Cerberus. He joined the war following an attack on a safe house for former Cerberus operatives, where he was hiding out. Jacob turned down formal reinstatement into the Alliance Marine Corps, feeling his past with Cerberus disqualified him from their company. Taylor is instead a consultant, advising the Alliance on Cerberus tactics and defenses. He also participates in missions that target the Elusive Man's holdings. Excellent. Any more? Oh, we leveled up. Right. Not completely sure if I'm keeping Dominate. I don't know how the effect... I mean, it takes one out of the fight, but... I'm not sure how effective these soldiers are against their own. They're certainly not effective as one of us. Or one of my squad, for example. Fitness. I mean, I'll wait and see if I get another power. I did like Flare. It was pretty neat. Alright, so fitness. Melee damage by 25%, which... I'm not sure if that helps. I don't think that would help charge. or increases recharge speed of biotic charge by 200% after an enemy is killed by heavy melee. Does it mean I could charge in a row? Does a biotic charge include heavy melee? You know? Like saying, I charge someone and kill them. Would I then almost automatically be able to charge someone else and kill them because of this? I am not sure. Or health and barrier bonuses. Let me just check. I never actually looked through this. That's real basics. Powers, tips. Are we gonna be fighting Geth? Look at that. Your strategy for fighting Geth. We haven't seen the Geth. Really doesn't say much. All right. I'm going to take this, because this, it looks like this is what this is designed for. And I really don't use cryo at all, so I'm going to save the rest for my next power here. Confirm. I miss Rex standing out here. Alright, let's see if there's any crew update, any reaction to Jacobs and the ex-scientist type of thing. These aren't saying anything, these guys.
You've got new messages, Commander.
New messages?
The Cerberus scientists are safe with the Alliance. The Brass thinks they'll be a big help on the Crucible.
First Grissom Academy, now this. Nice work.
You know how fighter pilots put those little stamp things under their cockpits for each kill? I'm thinking of getting one by the galaxy map every time I analyze the crap out of some data.
You turn it into a regular marine.
Yes, well, I guess you're rubbing off on me.
Nice work.
Thanks, Commander. It feels good to bring someone out alive.
Rubbing off on you? Maybe, maybe.
Commander.
Alright, let's see what messages we have. A bunch! Memorial. From Ashley Williams. Shepard, my sister got everything set up at the Citadel Memorial. She showed me what she's going to put up on the wall. It's nice. I wish I could do something to make this easier for her. She wants me to say something about our family. I know you're busy, but it would mean a lot if you could be there. Absolutely. Found something. From Miranda Lawson. I discovered a few things about my sister. It's bad, but there's something else going on. I'm back on the Citadel. I'll find a place to meet and send you a nav point when you get here, Miranda. Okay. There's a whole bunch of stuff going on in the Citadel. Take a break. From Garrus Vicarian. Shepard, I thought next time we were at the Citadel, maybe we can take a break. Can't fight a war without a little R&R once in a while. I'll be hanging around CSEC near the shuttles if you're interested. We're going to have a lot going on at the Citadel when we get back there, let me tell you. Getting away from work. From Liara. I need an excuse to tear myself away from all these monitors. Come see me the next time we dock on the Citadel, Liara. Okay, everyone sit on this. What's going on at the Citadel? We're visiting the Citadel from Javik. Commander, I find this messaging system to be outdated and clumsy. I assume Specialist Trainer was joking when she said I had to type letters to form words. I want to visit the Citadel the next time we travel there. In my lifetime, it had been captured by the Reapers. Well, it was created by the Reapers, which is something they found out, and something they imparted to us. By this, what was his name? Sigil? The VI. Their VI. Prothean VI. If you would like to join me, I will be in the area where the embassies are located. I believe this concept of galactic control shared among races is a lie. Yeah, you're really critical about the way we've been running things. Well, that's just too damn bad. You are awesome, but shut your face. Let's see if Choker and Edie have anything to say.
How's Jacob?
He'll be okay.
Glad to hear it. Nice to see those Cerberus scientists come to their senses.
After everything he's done, the elusive man can't pretend he's fighting for humanity. Anyone who isn't indoctrinated has to see that by now.
Glad we got out early. Commander?
What's on your mind, Edie?
Liara recently requested assistance in calculating whether the Mass Effect is a phenomenon that occurs only in our universe, or in all possible universes.
Really?
It may be that our laws of physics only occur in a finite area. A bubble, if you will. In an ocean of other possibilities. I'm speculating whether, if you went far enough out, or created enough energy, you could reach a place where 1 + 1 = 3. Everything would change. All energy, all matter, all the underlying math of the universe would be unrecognizable to us.
This is heavy.
What were you thinking?
I'll get back to you on that.
That was pretty heavy.
Hello, Shepard.
Goodbye, Edie. Well, Liara is awesome. I actually love to see a conversation between the two of them talking about that.
Mentioned something about you two having some fun next time you're on the Citadel. Don't get into trouble.
With Garrus?
Commander?
What kind of trouble do you think I'm going to get into? I don't know. Let's feed the fish. No one wants to join me in my quarters this time? Alright, let's check around the rest of the ship. Shuttle bay. Anything I have to mess with? No, not really. Oh, Cortez is over here. Cortez, what up?
Everything is in order.
Okay. I'm going over to see James so we can go, hey, James isn't there. If he's not there, he can't go. Hey. What? Is he? Oh, he's not even on this freaking. Where is he? Oh, he's in the mess hall with Garrus. Oh, cool. So I really came down here for nothing, because Cortez didn't ever have anything to say. Engineering. I'll talk to my engineers who never say anything anymore. I miss them actually speaking.
Nothing to report, Commander.
Well, the random dialogue has worn itself out.
Nothing to report.
Commander.
Nothing to report, Commander. They even finish each other's sentences. See that?
You and this human called Jacob were both part of Cerberus.
Yeah,
that is correct.
Oh.
And Cerberus is filled with traitors to humanity.
So you're talking to me.
They oppose us in this war.
Then why should we trust either of you?
We have severed our ties with the organization.
But you were programmed by Cerberus.
I can extrapolate where this is going. I have superseded my original programming and have chosen to oppose Cerberus.
You mean you have chosen to oppose your creators?
Correct.
I find this a very troubling freedom machine. That is all.
Hey. It's not a machine. It's my friend. Okay. Well, maybe she is a machine, but she's my friend.
Those humans you saved were fortunate. There are still places in the galaxy to hide.
For now.
Our refugees perished. There was nowhere left to run. I trust you, Commander, when you say you no longer expedite Cerberus's goals. Otherwise... Perhaps later, Commander.
Perhaps. So we're going to meet on the Citadel later so you can tell me your BS ideas about how we shouldn't all cooperate together and one of us should rule the other.
I'm falling down tired. I need a folding chair or something.
There's a bed over there.
I talked with Williams. Between the 212, Horizon, and the Council's other guards, it's like death just follows her around. Do we need to talk, Commander?
Get the hell off my ship now.
Not right now, Allers. Let me know when we do.
When I need to talk to you, I'll use my gun to do it. yeah. We're done. Everyone else is on crew deck. Just gonna double check that anyway. Okay. This isn't where she hangs out. Keep wondering who would go here. Who would live in there? Who would live in here? Poor Thane. This is where Thane used to live. Jeez, now I really feel bad. There's not even a bed for him. Well, maybe it was removed once he left. No idle chit-chat. Alright, so, Ashley's in here then. Howdy.
We got lucky down there, Commander. Civilians, children. Could have been very bad. I don't even want to think about it. But scooping the scientist right from under the elusive man's nose? Mm-hmm. That's gotta piss him off.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
I'm glad that Jacob guy's gonna be alright.
Jacob guy. The Jacob guy, your head's a little snappy over there.
I hope we can trust a bunch of ex-Cerberus. Just saying.
Snap.
Commander.
That's, you know, you're gonna injure your neck. You're gonna get a cramp in your neck or something if you keep doing that. Chakras, I'll just check in on. She probably won't have anything to say, but maybe she'll have something to say about Garrus. I mean, not Garrus, Jacob. Mess hall. Yeah, I'll check in on these guys.
Are you sure you want to play this game?
What's the matter, Vicarian? You chicken?
I don't even know what that is, though I've heard everything in the galaxy tastes like it. But if you're suggesting I'm scared, game on, Vega.
What you guys playing?
Age before wisdom.
Okay. Back in my C-Sec days, I busted a Batarian spy ring that was trying to assassinate a counselor.
Please, I fought off a dozen angry Batarians on Omega single-handedly. Used one of them as a landing pad off a three-story jump.
Just warming up, seeing what you had. Now, I tracked down this guy, Saren. Stopped him from raising a Geth army and unleashing the Reapers 3 years ago.
Hey, you had a little help.
Doesn't count. You did that with Shepard.
Oh, thank you.
You're right. I was the Shepherd from the very beginning.
Ooh, burn.
That just means you're old.
You guys competing or something? Because it sure seems like you are.
I'm glad Jacob saw through the elusive man. At least not everyone in Cerberus has lost their mind. This fight can use him.
True.
Don't mind us. Just telling James here what it means to be a real soldier. How's it going? How's it going?
Doing calibrations.
Hey, Commander.
Oh, you don't have anything to say? Oh. How lame. Garrus wins. Anything interesting to say to your Commander? Oh, Chakwas, we're going to check in. I always save Liara and the Shadow Broker stuff for last.
It would help all involved if you could barter a trade of medical supplies with the Citadel refugees.
All right.
Speak to Tactus. You should be able to find him near the docks.
Right, we have that quest to do for her. Forgot about that.
Still think you can win this, huh?
Always more.
I can do this all day, Scars.
Scars.
Funny you mention those. Ever hear the name Archangel?
I might have.
You know you have. I'm Archangel.
Maybe I heard something about that, too.
Then maybe you also heard that for a couple months there, the crime rate on Omega mysteriously dropped while Archangel did a little house cleaning.
Yeah, that was awesome.
So you ran a cleaning service on Omega. Back on Fel Prime, I uncovered a pair of harvesters. Had to kill them by myself.
Two worm necks, that's almost impressive.
Oh, that's not even the best part. They left behind an egg. It hatched, and I trained it to let me fly it.
The Alliance teach you to make up crap like that, or did you figure it out all by yourself?
It's a gift.
How's it going?
Hey, Commander.
Well, we're gonna check back again to see if they have anything else to say. After this.
Have we heard from Agent Detrace yet?
She has not reported in for over 8 hours, Doctor.
She was stationed on Valchir when the Reapers invaded. I think we can assume what happened. Inform Agent Calamus he's now in charge of reporting Reaper activity past the Loas relay. Hello again. Hello again.
It's very quiet lately. Email from Jacob Taylor to Dr. Bryn Cole. Oh, you got romantic letters here. I miss you, Bryn, but I'm glad you're back there. The fighting's going to get tough when we push out with the Crucible. I've gotten the cold shoulder from people who know I used to work for Cerberus. Can't say I blame them, especially what happened on the Citadel. I've been able to teach other soldiers how Cerberus fights, though. They may be wearing new equipment, but I know their tactics. I love you, Bryn. Take care of yourself. Now, why are we spying on them? So I thought he stayed with them. I'm glad you're back there. Back where? I thought they both went to the Crucible along with the other people there, scientists. Oh, whatever. Stuff. None.
At your service.
Goodbye.
Been through a lot, Scars.
You giving up?
Nah, I got more. Just don't like to talk about it.
Fair enough. We've all got one of those.
Just one, huh?
Yeah. Not every story has a happy ending.
Except there was this one time I teamed up with a Turian named Garrus Vakarian. He was pretty good with a gun, but he thought he was some kind of hotshot.
Yeah, I knew this wise-ass Marine named Jimmy Vega. Sounds like a pole dancer on Omega. Always got on my nerves. But the kid was all right. Had guts when it counted.
And together they cured the genophage.
And stopped Cerberus from taking over the Citadel.
And finally kicked the Reapers from this galaxy and into the next.
With a little help from their friends.
Just a little.
Nah, it was just us. But mostly me. Hey, Commander.
You guys.
How's it going?
I'm really just looking in here to come back and see if they say anything else when I go back over to them. I hardly ever go down in this little area. Does he sleep, like, right here or something? Could be cozy, you know. Alright, I'm done. Anything else to say? Pole dancer. Gonna see something. Yeah, she did. Oh, it's funny. Somehow I didn't even hear you say it. Yet I knew you said it. Everyone wants to hang out with me in the Citadel. I'm so popular. Didn't get a chance to have him weave. Hello? Nope.
Hey, Commander.
They're done. And thus, I am done. Anything else?
Commander?
Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode when we take on some other mission. Not completely sure. Endure, and enduring, grow strong.